Okay, so this is just a very short recap of yesterday of today's trading session. I had four trades. FEYE was a nice small winner. I did have a loser in IRBT. Small size relatively, so came out not too bad. Bad, but not too bad. My best trade obviously was J&J, which is still going, but without me. And Nvidia was a failure. I'm gonna finish my day up $900, which is just a very small green day. Now let's take a quick look at the trades that we had today. First, FEYE, which worked out fine. We had this over 1450 right here with the power as the market was moving higher. So we took this trade long. And it worked out fine. The stock is up right now 4.3%. So the reason we took it is mainly because it was strong. The daily suggests it's going to move higher. As you can see, it's uptrending, just moved over this resistance point over here. And this should have been another up day. I mean, so far it's just going sideways. I had a stop under 1440 for the remaining of my quantity, but the majority of the shares I had produced a nice small, very small winner, anywhere 20 cents, I don't know, maybe less. So that was a very small stop loss, 15 to 20 cents, and same as a target, 1 to 1, and that was it. And then we had Nvidia for long, which failed too. And Nvidia, just a quick reminder, the daily looks very good for long. It did touch a new high recently, just 2 days ago, and right now it's trying to figure out where to go. So that looks like it's probably going to continue higher. That's why I was interested in going long Nvidia today, and I did post it over. I can't remember. I can't remember. Nvidia over. Let's see. It says here 180, 120. Let's move to 1 minute candles here. So 180, 120. That was over here. Yeah, the V-shaped formation. So initially it looked fine. It was here, sorry. Initially it looked fine. What you need to remember about Nvidia was the fact that I thought it should continue higher, so I survived this huge pullback here, which at that time did not look so good, actually looked very bad. I had the feeling it's gonna come back up, and that is mainly because the daily looks so good and everything. I was looking for something like 80 something cents. Sadly, I only got 70. So you see, it moved up. Actually, less than 70. It moved up here and was quite close to my target. I didn't get it. It came down. That was a relatively very small loser because as I was watching it failing and it came down here without making a new high, actually making attempt here, did make a new high, another attempt to move over the highs and failed. That's where I started being a bit more suspicious about its intentions. And at that point, at a very small loss, I reduced my size by half. And then again, when it just came down under 180, 80, again, a relatively very small loss in Nvidia, I reduced the other half. So, and as you can see, that was the right thing to do because it came down very strong and up again and down again. So, once the stock is not going your way, there's no reason to hold for it. And Nvidia proved to us that it just can't move to a new high. And so it became a relatively very small loser. And I'm kind of proud at what I did here because I survived this pullback here. I knew that the first few minutes pullback is usually something that could easily be repaired. Daily of Nvidia looks quite good, so I thought it's going to come back up. That is, of course, a combination of some luck and some knowledge. Maybe more luck than knowledge. But anyway, it did move to a new high, was quite close to my target. But finally, a relatively small loser. So the winners were FEYE, which we've seen earlier, and J&J, which was really beautiful. So J&J was posted here under 130.50 or so, 56 to be exact. So it was a nice bear flag formation where I posted it for short, and that was a beautiful breakdown. So we had a beautiful trade here in J&J. Although my a small quantity that I had left, just 400 shares. I should have stopped it here at 130.50. I missed that. It moved all the way up. And again, when it's moving up, you always look for, and I probably should have stopped it here, although I'm very happy I did not, because look at the end result. I just moved out like 30 minutes ago. So that was beautiful. And anyway, although I should have stopped it here at 130.50, I missed it. It went up. When you go over a limit, I mean, when it's moving up so strong, you always look for a pullback. And you know, the stock is relatively weak, and therefore I held for my last 400 shares as they came down. And look at the same breakdown formation here. I did not really trust it, although many of you guys asked me in the trading room whether we should reshort here. I did not trust it. I think Scott took it later for a short. For some reason, I did not trust it, but still is my best trade today. So I had two positive green trades today, J&J and FEYE, two losers. J&J was much better than, I mean, worked out much better than my losing trades. And oh, IRBT, IRBT. I did not mention this one, of course. So IRBT. That one was posted for short under $52, which was here, I guess. Hold on, sorry, which was here, and actually I don't remember where it was. Anyway, it failed. I can't remember where my entry and my exit was. Anyway, I had a losing trade in IRBT. Sorry, can't remember where was my entry, but it's a small positive green day. The market's not doing much. It still is in the middle of the range. It's holding, it's quite strong, and in my opinion, since it still is up 0.8%, then it's more likely to go higher. And right now you have a green candle, so not a very interesting day for me. Glad to be in green territory, just a bit lucky with two winners and two losers, that one of my winners was a bit better than my losers. That's all. So traders, I wish you all the best, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Just have fun, enjoy the rest of your day, and thank you for being here with me today. You guys on YouTube, thank you very much for joining us. If you don't mind giving us a thumb up, that would help our community. And thank you again for being with us. So traders, thanks again. See you all tomorrow. Bye.
Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to join the TradeNet trading room for a free 14-day trial. TradeNet has educated more than 30,000 professional traders worldwide since 2004, and its trading room is one of the world's leading trading communities. Click here to start your free trial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.